Good evening. A getaway car has been torched after two gunmen sprayed a Faulkner home with bullets and attempted to break in while a terrified family was inside. As crime reporter Gillian Lanturis explains, the property is linked to an underworld figure.
A white Suzuki Swift circles a Faulkner home before this unmistakable sound. Three family members were inside the Major Road house when two thugs, both armed with guns, approached around 11 last night.
It was very, very loud.
An argument broke out before one of the men shot at the front door twice. His accomplice tried to break in but was unsuccessful.
This time of year, it's the last thing you would expect. It's a fairly quiet neighbourhood. There's a lot of children, a lot of infants in this area.
The pair fled in the stolen white Suzuki before dumping and torching it 4 kilometres away on Fashion Parade in Broadmeadows.
I was outside and the whole car just blew up. Massive flames, and the whole car was engulfed in flames as though it had fuel all put around the car.
The noise waking panicked residents.
I heard an enormous loud explosion. I was saying to the 000 operator, I was saying just to send the fire engines out because I was really, really scared that the fire was going to go everywhere.
Police uncovering charred remains of what looks like a shotgun.
Nine News understands that this home is linked to a former bikie and underworld figure who was recently charged with drug trafficking interstate. Although it's unclear what sparked the shooting, police are treating this as a targeted attack.
Detectives from the armed crime squad spent the day searching for clues pointing to the men responsible. No arrests have been made.
Terrifying, and hopefully the police have success in tracking down the offenders.
Gillian Lanturis, Nine News.